So what I've got under here is what you call a punch pocket, you know, for putting your pieces of paper in and documents and things like that. So I've got that underneath it so it'll catch any drips, and as usual I'll be using the drips to make some jewellery. So the jewellery special if anybody's interested. Okay guys, if you like my videos, can I ask you to just subscribe, just click that button there, make sure you press the bell, then you get notified of every video where I do. There's also a subscribe button there as well. Cheers guys.